is an unpredictable series of events, and we cannot provide guidance more than a day in advance at this point. As a result, we are encouraging New Yorkers to stay home, indoors, tonight and tomorrow, whenever possible, especially our vulnerable New Yorkers. All New Yorkers should limit outdoor activity to the greatest extent possible.